This morning saw professional wrestler John Cena on the Good Morning Britain sofa promoting his new film Blockers. However, John was left a little disappointed when he realized that he would be interviewed by Susanna Reid and Kate Garraway, not Piers Morgan. In turn, the wrestler made a video to ask Piers where he was and sent the clip to him via the GMB Twitter. In the video, John said, "Hey Piers, how you doing? It's John Cena. I'm sending you this message because you're not here today and we're just trying to wonder why." The Ferdinand actor suggested that Piers hadn't arrived because of one of three reasons. John explained that Piers either doesn't think he is worth it, he is scared of the wrestler, or the former Britain's Got Talent just was out seeing John's new movie. The truth was a little more simple, though, as Piers tweeted shortly after to explain the real reason he hadn't made it into work today. He wrote, "Hi champ at John Cena, I'm afraid it was for a fourth reason, massive hangover after
winning a major trophy.
At the start of the show that GMB had won the competition. Last night's win resulted in Piers tweeting a photo of himself and his team holding a trophy with the caption, 'Champions.' He followed up with another tweet, posting, 'Boom. At GMB wins the Ultimate News Quiz 2018, beating at BBC Newsnight into second place. Great night as always, raising £... for charity.' Not interested in him." Susanna was stunned, and asked, "Why not? He's one of those comedy legends." Good Morning Britain airs weekdays at 6 a.m. on ITV.